Yo, what's going on, everybody? In today's video, we're going to be debuting the new 99 overall Ryan Braun. Before we take a look at him, though, make sure you hit the subscribe button if you haven't already. Turn those notifications on, and in the comment section below, let me know if you finished the BR program and if which card you've selected if you have. And also let me know if you plan on using Ryan Braun, all right? Let's go ahead and take a look at Ryan. All right, so we have MVP Ryan Braun from 2011, and he looks absolutely insane, right? Left field primary with third base, center field, and right field secondary. So no shortstop secondary, meaning no Jimmy Rollins boost. He also only has 95 durability, so no Cal Ripken boost, and only has 85 arm accuracy, so no Mookie Betts boost there. However, his attributes are insane regardless. He's got 125 contact versus both, 104 power versus right, 115 versus left, 102 vision, and 125 clutch. Absolutely insane card. To go along with that, he has 89 fielding with 83 arm, 82 reaction, and 82 speed. So I think he'll play a good outfield for us, especially as he gets higher in the parallel program. With that being said, at P5, if you get him there, he get up to 109 power versus right, 120 versus left, 107 vision with 94 fielding, 88 arm, and 87 reaction with 87 speed. So again, once you get him to P1, he'll play diamond defense, and obviously the higher he goes, the more speed he'll have, the better reaction. I think he'll play a fine left field for us for sure. Even third base, I think he'll play a fine third base as well, or right field. But we're going to go ahead and have him left field and hit him second the order. Let's look at his quirks real quick though. Homebody, night player, first pitch hitter, dead red, breaking ball hitter, fighter, situational hitter, and bad ball hitter. We love that one too. The only one he's really missing is unfazed, which is a two strike one, but everything else looks really damn good. All right, let's quit talking, get after it. All right, point is going to be mostly hangry. He's got Eduardo Rodriguez on the bump. We have Lusard on the bump, matchup of two lefties. Let's get after it. I mean, one pitch, one out, you just love to see that. Two pitches, two outs, love to see it. Three pitches, three outs. Oh, Trout almost got there, but good swing though. Get him. All right, that's gonna be a triple, two out triple, good swing. All right, popped him up, let's go. Go hit. Hit down the line, damn it. No.
What you got?
Damn it, we're not off to a good start. We're off to a terrible start. Oh my God, what am I doing at the plate right now?
He got him.
All right, not a good start. Okay, 1-0, good swing. That was literally right down the middle. Would've taken advantage of it. All right, one down. There it is. All right, two down. All right, he was a little bit late on it. That's all we needed. All right, we get one solo blast to lead off the inning, but we get three straight outs, so a good bounce back there. We didn't limit the damage. Let's go hit. We got 4, 5, 6. We got to start hitting. We did not look good that first inning. We're a little bit on top and early too, but mostly on top is the biggest problem there.
He got it.
Golly, I keep getting on top of everything at the moment.
He's out.
There it is. Great, great swing, Harpy. All right, way to get us going with two outs. Let's see if we can keep it rolling. There it is. 2-1. Oh my, he almost caught that actually. But 2-1 lead, back-to-back hits with two outs. You just love to see it. Three in a row? Yes, sir. All right, we're starting to hit now. We're starting to hit. Oh man, he struck me out. All right, we get two in the inning, three hits though. Good end to that inning. Well, besides obviously having the strikeout to end the inning. Oh my. All right, he ties it right up, 2-2. So much for the lead, right? All right, nice little roll over there. He is a very aggressive hitter. I will say that. Oop. See, two pitches, two outs after giving up the solo bomb, and the leadoff bomb was on the first pitch, so. I think we can still get him though. Yeah, we do. All right.
Got him.
Give up a solo bomb to lead off the inning again, but we get three straight outs right afterward. Let's start hitting and get some more runs. Build this cushion up. Get over his head. Oh, that's off the wall. Let's go. That's a triple. I need three. Come on, get on your horse. There it is.
No, he's safe.
No way, I just missed that with Ryan Braun. I mean, it's going to be a sac fly, but that's got to go. That's got to be a bomb.
He's safe.
Oh my god, I can't believe I just missed a hanging change up. Oh no. Well, either way, I was about to say that's it went out. Into the shift, but the pitcher caught that. So regardless of a shift or not, that would have been an out. Bro, I recently, the first day I came back, I was hitting just fine. And then now I feel like I've taken all the steps back hitting wise.
That's a ball. That's
I don't know inside. What it is. Like, I don't feel correct. Like, I feel weird hitting the ball. Throw him out. Nope, that's going to be a double. Wow. Okay.
Oh, he's safe.
Lead off double on that. To know that that's a lead off double. Ah, damn it. Get back to the base.
Safe.
I didn't even know what I wanted to do there. I wanted to go to third and I pressed the wrong button. There it is. Throw him out. I put a good throw on it. Put it on him.
No, he's in there. Safe.
I mean, bro, like, my pitches have been right down the middle a lot, and it's going to be another dogfight because I can't hit. Like, I just can't hit, and I can't pitch, apparently. Good pitch.
Did he go?
Give me the call, Blue. Come on. Good swing. 6-3. Get there, Mookie. Two down. There we go. All right, we got... Get up for that inning. We have to start hitting 6-3. This guy can hit, but I mean, in reality, we're just not hitting. Like, we should have way more runs than three. We keep having bad at bats. There we go. Thank you. Attaboy, Brycey. Let's go, baby. 6-5. Great swing. Back to back perfects. Good swing. Just a little bit on top. Just a little bit on top, but I like the swing there.
He's out.
There it is. Tie ball game. Great swing, Mookie. Ah, another hard out. I was a little bit off the plate, though.
Oh.
I missed it. Please drop. Nope, he caught it. Of course he did. All right, we tie the ball game at least. We tie the ball game 6-6, but I mean, we had two hard outs that inning, right? We had two hard outs. That was unfortunate, but that last at bat, we should have crushed that sinker over the middle. Good pitch. Let's go. One down. Great swing. That hung like a... I just didn't throw it correctly. 8-6. All right. Two down. All right. Let's go hit. Down by two.
He's out.
There it is. Ryan Braun. He's here. Back-to-back perfect to start the inning. Let's go, baby. 8-8. Oh, I was just late on it. I got to turn on that. Let's go. We take the lead. Atta baby. Let's go. No, why did I swing at that? That's not a pitch to swing at. Atta baby. Let's go. Great swing. 10-8. Atta boy, Mookie. Way to poke it down the line. Let's go. Great swing again. Another line. Oh, okay. I'm about to say another line out with him. That's not the way it's supposed to go. I might be out a second. Oh no, we're in there. Nope, we're out. Damn it! I just ruined. I mean, damn it. That was a great inning. We score, you know, to take the lead 11-8, but should I have gone there? I don't know. That was close right there. Obviously, it was a close play. So I don't think it was a bad ball to go to second on. I really thought we were going to get in there, but.
That's a ball.
Oh, base hit up the middle, really? That's a tough one. All right. Oh my god. What a swing. There it is. One down. Got him chasing. All right. We give up two, but we still got the lead intact going into the six. We got to put up more. That's a pitch I got to... Oh my god, that slider inside lately, like, I just wait on it too much. Even though I'm seeing it well, I want to stay back on it for some reason. Like, I saw that well. No way, bro. Why is that sinker coming out like a fucking... Oof, that sinker just took off, bro. Some of these pitches feel like they're coming in so much harder. No.
Did he go?
All right, one pitch, one out. All right, two down. Let me catch this, please. Thank you. All right, bottom of the seventh we go. Can we put up some runs? Come on, man! Damn it! Good swing. Get off the wall, at least. One out double. Should have been back-to-back doubles. Attaboy. 12-10. Let's go. I gotta stay a second. Mookie, let's go, baby. 15-10. God, this game, I should have an out this inning. I should be up 16-10. Just, you know. Didn't miss that one, though. 16-10. Let's go, baby. That boy, Santander. Get through the hole. Thank you. Keep rolling. I can't believe I just missed that. My bad, Braun, bro. My bad. I should have had that. That should be 18-10. Good pitch, I guess. Not really. I didn't really miss that. But I didn't get enough launch angle, I guess. I don't know. All right. 16-10 lead. Good inning right there. Wish I would have freaking squared that splitter up with Braun. But, you know, sometimes you just miss pitches. Nonetheless, though, we take a big lead. All right, one down. Oh my goodness, way to get it down the line. A single. Oh, I'm so lucky that wasn't gone. Oh no, oh my God. Why do I have such a bad animation there? Throw through that ball. Thankfully that's not gone. Might get him at home if he goes. Oh my goodness, safe. I thought we were going to have him. All right, he gets two runs. And then another ball above the zone that he gets a hit on. Oh my God. Oh, I'm going to get him at home, though. I got him. Let's go.
Safe!
What? The ball beat him there. Put the fucking tag on. Attaboy. What a get out of it, Hobie. All right, 13-16. Bottom of the eighth we go. Can I get some more runs, please? Another perfect out. Another perfect out.
Too late.
The only reason we're safe is because he fucked up on the throw. That's the only reason we're safe. Bro, stop swinging at that shit. That's a ball all day. Come on. I have to be better at these pitches. Why am I swinging at it? Thank you. We did not miss a splitter that time. 18-13. Bro, like, look at these outs I'm having. Like, you can't make this shit up. Good swing. One down. Good swing.
He's in there.
Two down. Ace it up the middle, of course. All right, 18-15. Ball game.
Got him.
We end up winning it 18-15. We scored in every inning except for two, so overall we hit well, I feel like. Definitely had some mishaps and stuff hitting-wise. Got to tighten up a little bit, but overall we hit well. Ryan Braun, though, he ends up 1-for-4 because he did have a sac fly with two RBI. He hit the solo shot, having that perfect solo bomb. I love his swing. I just didn't have good at bats with him. Honestly, that's all it was. But besides that, I really do like his swing. However, he's not gonna crack the squad just because he doesn't have that 99 durability. And I'd rather have some other guys there for me. So overall, though, I think he is a really good card. I think that he is the best card in the new BR program. Just simply for the fact that he has great defense, great hitting, and a very good swing. Chili Davis can't, he's a primary DH, not going to play a good outfield for you. And I did not like his swing at all. But Ryan Braun, definitely a good card in my opinion. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Make sure you hit that subscribe button if you haven't already. Turn those notifications on. Leave a like on the video. And in the comment section below, let me know what you think about Ryan Braun and if you think you'll be using him or not. All right. Thank you guys for watching. I'll catch you in the next video. Love y'all. Peace.